with the name of the line length. Okay, now that we've gone through all the vocabulary, and there's a lot here, isn't there? Let's scan a couple of things and see how we do. One quick note, it's possible to use scansion on